It happens every season on Robot Chicken and Never Wears Thin. The writers make unwanted cameos, the show is canceled, and college dropouts everywhere finish their blunts and return to their Cool Ranch Doritos and POV pornography. But this time, the rambunctious tycoon president of Adult Swim, home of hit shows such as Family Guy reruns and BoJack Horseman, has thrown down a shocking gauntlet.
I'll renew Robot Chicken for another season if, and only if, they can jump a motorcycle over the Grand Canyon. Good luck with that, boys.
And the big day has finally arrived. Now let's find out which brave soul will undertake the death-defying jump to save Finland's second favorite 11-minute stop-motion program.
Wait! Like it or not, I best represent our target audience. It's true. You should stop lying to yourself. And this is my one shot at glory in a lifetime of disappointment. I will jump the Springfield Gorge. I mean the Grand Canyon. Sorry, Mom's washing machine. Looks like there's a new vibrating girlfriend in my life. You got it, chicken. Last year, I watched a YouTube video about how motorcycles work, but then I got distracted by POV tentacle porn, so I don't...
There he goes! Wait, did he say something about tentacle porn?
Oh my gosh, time to be famous! I had the power inside me the whole time! Oh, yeah, boy! The girls in school are gonna think I rule! Airsplits! Oh. Instant!
Don't we go to school with that guy?
Gross. His penis looks like a fleshy croissant.
It's croissant.
Ugh, whatever.
Guys, this. Let's go sit on the washing machine.
He did it! Robot Chicken is renewed!
I did it!